is going to be an offensive foul. And a Pelicans turnover.